I'll never forget that first speech that he gave a few days after he had entered Havana. I was watching on television, but they released a flight of doves, a symbol of peace. But one of the doves fluttered up into the air and landed on his shoulder. There was a gasp because the pigeon was the messenger of Oshun sent to indicate the anointed one.
Todo el mundo se emocionó. Este es un pueblo que en los años aquellos era muy creyente. El otro era más de sincretismo, ¿no? Más de las cosas africanas, las palomas, el pato. Ya a partir de allí, la gente pensaba que Fidel era el enviado de Cristo aquí, ¿viste?